All right, good luck, bro. When was the last time you lost a rear mirror match 1v1? Last month. I usually lose once or twice a month, I think, or once every 2 months. You're gonna lose. I'm an NA player too. Nah, dog shaped human. You go in this chat and you shit talk the hell out of a ton of people being bad every game in my game. So you better fucking show up here, man. You better do work, man. Remember, Guardian Slammer, Longsword, 2 potions. Why are you scared, man? You're throwing all these abilities out. Oh boy. Oh boy. Look at you trying to like third Q extend into flash and then just combo me, chasing me down. Who do you think you are, bro? Whoops. Oh my god, it's just like Lewis, bro. It's just like Lewis. It's not like this. Alright. Let me heal him. You boys are using your points and you're just wasting those free $50, man. Free 50 bucks, man. You guys are just throwing away your points like that, man. $50 only, Adrian, you're cheap. Me? Cheap? No. Because the 1v1s happen all the time. The price pool goes up to, like, what was it last? It was 200 bucks, right? It went up to $200. It keeps increasing the longer the prize hasn't been taken. So it usually resets down to 20 and then it starts going back up.